welcome to tonight's game versus Highmore Herald Pirates versus the Hitchcock Taylor Patriots. Up jumping well at number 23, Jarrett Krause versus number 22, Tyler Oxley. Ball's up. Pirates get the ball first. Krause passes over to Weidenbach. Weidenbach throw over to the side to Peterson. Comes back up top to Krause. He'll drive in. Shoot. And that goes in. Bixler will take the ball. Pass it, gets it inside to Oxley, comes back out to Gatsky. He'll shoot for three. That'll drain right in. Weidenbach up top, passes over to Krause. Comes back to Weidenbach. He'll throw it into Hamblin. Drives in, shoots, and that'll go. Bixler shooting for three. No good. Weidenbach with the rebound. He'll take it down court. Passes it to the edge over to Krause. He'll throw up a three. That'll go in. Bixler throws into Oxley. He'll go up, make 2 points. 6:35 left in the first quarter. The score 7-5. Pirates. Hamblin with the ball. Gives it to Mont over to Peterson. He'll move to Krause far on the side. He'll shoot. And that'll go in for 2 points. Knippling up top, passes over to Gatsky. He'll throw it over to Hofer. Gets inside to Oxley. He'll shoot. Go up. No good. Weidenbach with the rebound. Weidenbach gives it to Krause up top. Shoots for three. No good. Bixel rebound. Throws it down deep to Hofer. Layup. No good. Peterson with the rebound. Gives it to Weidenbach. Passes up to Krause. Drives in. Passes it in to Peterson. Throws in 2 points. Timeout called by the Patriots. 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Foul called. Foul's going to be on number 23, Jarrett Krause, his first team foul. Ball's going to be hit out of bounds again by Pirates. Bixler will get the ball back. Passes it to Eli. Over to Oxley. Oxley throws it up top to Gatsky. He'll shoot for a three. That'll drain in. Lamont passes it to Weidenbach. Over to Krause. Krause can't do anything. Throws it back out to Hamblin. He'll drive in. Go up, no good. He'll be fouled on, going up to shoot for two. Fouls on number four, Boston Knippling, his first team foul. Hamlin misses the first shot. Shoots, misses the second one. Oxley will rebound. Give it to Bixler. Knippling drives in, loses the ball, goes out of bounds on Ring's foot. Patriots will get the ball. Bixler gets it up top to Eli, over to Gatsky. Inside, Gatsky gets the ball, puts up 2 points. Krause tries passing it, nothing. Eli will steal, drive down the court, makes 2 points. 4:20 left in the first quarter. The score 11-12, Patriots. Lamont with the ball, shoots for three, no good. Knipling with the ball now, gives it to Bixler. Eli with the ball, gets it to Knipling. He'll go inside. No good. He'll rebound, throw back up. Still no good. Krause with the rebound. 30-second timeout by the Pirates. Back from timeout. Weidenbach with the ball. Passes over to Krause. He'll shoot for three. No good. Gordon with the rebound. Gives it to Bixler. Up top to Gordon, he'll throw it into Eli Hofer, over to Trevor. Can't do anything, comes out to Gaskey to shoot for three. No good, Weidenbach will rebound. Weidenbach passes Lamont on the far side, up top to Krause. He'll throw over to Ring to shoot for three. No good, Lamont will get the ball. Hands it off to Krause. Krause loses the ball. Gadsky will get it, pass up top to Bixler. Drives in, no good. He'll get the ball back, pass up top to Gadsky. Shoots for three, drains. Ring with the ball, passes it to Weidenbach. Up top to Krause, he'll drive inside again. Loses the ball. Jump ball will be called. Patriots will get it. Fouling 25, Trevino. His first, second team foul. Gordon with the ball. Has it to Trevor. Up to the free throw line to Knipling, up back up top, over to Bixler. Can't do anything, gets over to Gatsky to shoot for three. That'll go in as well. Krause passes it to Trevino, goes in, shoots, goes in. Gadsky taking the ball down court. He'll drive in, shoot for two. No good. Hamlin with the rebound, sends it to Krause. Throws it down to Ring. Comes back out to Weidenbach. Over to the opposite side to Trevino. Can't do anything. Throws it back to Weidenbach up top. He'll run in. Throw it to Krause. He'll barely get it. Throws it up top to Ring. Shoots for three. No good. Bixler will get the ball, and Krause will foul. This will be his second, third team foul. Minute 15 left. The score 13-18, Patriots. Knipling with the ball now. Passes it to Bixler inside to Oxley. Throws it back out. Foul is going to be called number 25, Trevino. His second, fourth team foul. Knipling with the ball. Gets it to Bixler. Comes in. Back to Knipling. Inside to Mallon. He'll go up and shoot. No good. Hamlin will get the ball. Hamlin passes to Peterson. He'll hand off to Ring. He'll go up top. Pass it over to Hamlin. Weidenbach shoots for two. No good. Oxley gets the ball, gives it to Gatsky. Into Knipling, misses his shot. Ring with the rebound. Pirates going for a last second shot. Hamlin shoots for three. That'll go in. And that'll end the first quarter. The score, Pirates 16, Patriots 18. And beginning the second quarter, Pirates with the ball again. The score 16-18, Patriots. Peterson with the ball, passes over to Weidenbach. He'll throw it into Hamlin, comes back out. Weidenbach goes back, throws it out to Hamlin. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Trevor Hofer up top. Passes it to Bixler. Comes back to him. He can't do anything. Goes up to Knipling. Throws up. Doesn't work. Gatsky will save the ball barely. Ball gets into Oxley. Shoots. That'll go in. Weidenbach with the ball. Passes it, gets it to Hamlin. Over to Trevino. He'll throw to Ring. Ring will get it to Hamlin. Over to Weidenbach to shoot for a far side three. No good. Bixler with the rebound. Drives down. Passes it to Knipling. Goes up for a layup. Rolls right out. Hofer with the rebound. That'll go in. Hamlin passes over to Reno on the side. He'll get it to Ring. Almost loses the ball. Full timeout called by the Pirates. And back from timeout. Pirates with the ball. Weidenbach passes over to Hamlin. Gets to Peterson. He'll lose the ball. Goes out of bounds. Patriots will take it. Bixler with the ball. Pass gets it into Oxley. Throws back out to Gatsky. He'll run in. Shoot. No good. Hamlin will rebound. Give it to Weidenbach. Weidenbach shoots for a far out three. Almost makes it, no good. Oxley with the rebound, passes it to Gatsky. He'll give it up top to Bixler, over to Trevor. Comes back out to Gatsky. Knipling gets it on the left side, shoots for two, it'll go in. Hamlin with the ball. Shoots, no good. Weidenbach gets it, foul is going to be called. Fouls on number three, Chase Bixler, his first, second team foul. Krause up top. He'll shoot for two. No good. Bixler rebound. Throws it to Knipling. Sends it back out for Bixler to shoot for an open three. No good. Weidenbach with the rebound. He'll run down, throw it to Krause. Drives in. Krause will be called for a charge. His third, fifth team foul. Bixler passes over to Oxley. Tries throwing it inside to Knipling. Weidenbach tips it out of bounds. Patriots keep ball. Bixler with the ball. Throws it inside to Grayson. He's called for a travel. No good. Pirates will get the ball. Weidemark passes Peterson up top to Gervino. Gets the handle back to Weidenbach. Weidenbach throw it up top to Knox. Weidenbach get it back on the side, back up top to Knox. Throws over to Gervino on the right. Ball just being passed around right now. Trevino trying to go in. Nothing, not gonna work. Foul's gonna be on number 25, Eli Hofer, his first third team foul. Ball gets inside the ring. Eli will lose it. Pirates will keep the ball. Knox gets the ball. Shoots for two. No good. Oxley with the rebound. He'll get it to Bixler. Bixler will go in. Shoot. No good. Grayson with the rebound, gets it back up top over to Gasky. Oxley shoots, no good, he's fouled on. Foul's gonna be on number 11, Hamlin, his first sixth team foul. Oxley missing his first shot. Misses the second. Trevor with the rebound. Throws it back out to Knipling. Over to Oxley. He'll go back up. He'll be called for a charge. Oxley's first foul. Fourth team foul. .3:35 left now in the first half. The score 16-24, Patriots. Ring passes off to Weidenbach. Weidenbach will try driving in. Won't work. Throws it back out to Ring. Ring will pass off to the right into Lamont. Tries to get it into Knox. Weidenbach get the ball. Throw it back out to Knox, and he'll get 2 points. Trevor passes off to Knipling. Throws out to Gatsky on three. Right side. Bakes a little shoot for three. That'll go in. Foul's going to be at number three, Bixler, his second, fifth team foul. Ring with the ball. Gives up top to Lamont. He'll shoot for three. No good. Bixler with the rebound. He'll take it down, pass it over to Trevor. Drives in. No good. Lamont will rebound. Gets it to Hamlin. Shoots for two. No good. Ball goes up again. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep the ball. Gasky passes off to Gordon on the right, over to Mallon. Comes back to Trevor. Knibbling up top. Foul's going to be called, number 23, Trevor Hofer, his first 16 foul. Offensive. Weidenbach with the ball. Passes it to Hamlin on the left. Ring. Goes over to Weidenbach on the right. Shoots for three. No good. Lamont will put it up then. Trevor with the ball, passes it to Knipling. Shoots for two. Hofer will rebound. Go up to shoot. He'll be fouled on. Fouls on number 11, Hamlin, his second, seventh team foul. Trevor misses his first shot. Misses second, Ring will rebound. Knocks up top, passes over to Ring. He'll throw it to Hamlin on the other side, up top to Lamont. Weidenbach, back to Ring. He'll drive to the left side, pass it over to Hamlin. He'll go in, shoots for two, goes in. Fifty-five seconds left. Patriots with the ball. Hofer gets to Knipling. Gadsky goes in, shoots for two, misses. Mallon with the rebound, throws it back out to Gadsky to shoot for three. Still no good. Knipling will get the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. Pirates will get the ball. 36 seconds left. Fouls number five, Gadsky. His first seventh team foul. Weidenbach will be able to shoot for one. Weidenbach makes his first. Misses second. Oxley with the rebound. Gets a Knipling back up top to Gadsky. Gadsky drives in for two. Doesn't go in. Trevino throws it to Weidenbach. Last second shot. Almost. That will end the first half. The score, Pirates 23, Patriots 27.
Back from timeout. Well, back from first half. The score, 23 to 27, Patriots.
Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots get the ball. Gadsky gets the ball up top to Bixler. Over to Hofer. back to Gasky up top to Bixler. Gets inside to Oxley. Throws it back out. Bixler throws it back out. Bixler, he'll shoot for three. And that'll go in. Weidenbach with the ball. Has it to Peterson. Back to Weidenbach. Over to Hamlin. Shoots for three. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Gadsky gets the ball. Has that to Bixler. Shoots for an up straight three. That'll go in. Weidenbach passes off to Peterson, over to Hamlin. Throws out to Kraus on the far left. He'll put in 3 points. Timeout by Pirates. 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Bixler passes off to Knipling up top to Gadsky. Gets back over on the right side of Bixler. He'll drive in. Inside to Oxley, back out. He'll hand it off to Trevor. He'll drive in, make 2 points. And the ball's rolling. Hamlin gets the ball. Over to Lamont. He'll shoot for three. That drains. Gadsky up top, passes over on the left side to Hofer. He'll throw it back up and get it to Gadsky on the right side. Up top to Trevor over the right. A little to Bixler. He'll make 3 points. Hamlin going in. Shoots for two. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Gives it to Bixler. Bixler throws it into Hofer. Goes in, shoots for two, no good. Hamlin with the rebound. Hamlin will take it down court. Gets it to Weidenbach. Kraus making 2 points. Gadsky driving in. Layup. It's good. Weidenbach turned down. Kraus passes off to Lamont inside to Weidenbach. He'll come back out on the right side over to Peterson up top. He'll give it to Lamont on the left. Bixler stealing the ball. Gets inside to Gadsky. He'll run back out. Bixler goes in. No good. Foul's going to be caught. Foul's on number 23, Trevor Hofer. His second, first team foul. Weidenbach passes and gets it to Kraus on the far right. Foul is going to be on Trevor Hofer again. His third, second team foul. Hamlin shoots for two, no good. Knipling gets the ball. Gadsky on the left side, shoots for three, drains.
Kraus goes in, shoots. No good. Gaskill rebound. Throws it inside. Goes directly to Kraus. He'll steal. Drive down court. Passes to Peterson. Goes up. No good. Mallon with the rebound. Knipling with the ball. Gets it to Bixler on the left side. Up top to Knipling. Comes back. Bixler turned down. He'll rebound and go back up and put it in. Hamlin shoots for three. That goes in. Gaskey passes off to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Goes up. He'll be fouled on. Foul is going to be on 34. Peterson. His first team foul. Oxley making his first shot. Technical on number 11. His second team foul. Oxley makes his shot. Gaskey will come to shoot. Makes his Gaskey making his two. As he makes his shots. And now Patriots will get the ball. Alrighty. Bixler passes to Gaskey on the left. Back up top to Bixler. Over to Eli, up top, Gaskey will shoot for a three, just a little off, foul's going to be called. Foul's on number five, Weidenbach, his first, third team foul. Ball gets out to Bixler on the left. Bixler will carry, giving it to the Pirates. Kraus with the ball, gives it to Hamlin. Up top to Ring, he'll shoot for three. No good, Eli with the rebound, gives it to Gaskey. Passes it to Gordon. Up top to Mallon. Gaskey to get the ball back. Drives in. Misses. Kraus will get the ball eventually. Drives down court. Inside to Peterson. Loses the ball to Eli. Bixler will take it down. Minute left. Mallon with the ball, throws it in, and Weidenbach will steal. Drives down. Layup, no good. Foul is going to be called. Foul's on 30. Max Ring, his first fourth team foul.
full timeout by the Pirates. And back from timeout, Gadsky with the ball. Passes it to Bixler up top to Eli over on the right to Gadsky. Shoots for three. Eli rebounds and puts up 2 points. Put up. 30 seconds left in the third. Hamlin passes it to Ring. Gets it to Weidenbach on the right. Inside to Kraus. Foul is going to be called on Gadsky. His second. Third team foul. Seconds left. Kraus gets the ball up top. Over to Hamlin. Shoots for three. No good. Kraus gets the ball. Foul is going to be called. Foul's on number three. Bixler, his third, fourth team foul. Hamlin out of bounds. Passes it over to Trevino up top. To Hamlin. Weidenbach. Trevino will drive. Foul's going to be on number 30. Cooper Gordon, his first. Fifth team foul. Kraus, 2 points quick. Gadsky driving down, shoots half court, almost goes in. That'll end the third quarter. The score, Pirates 36, Patriots 51.
And beginning the fourth quarter, the score, 36 to 51, Patriots.
Pirates will get the ball. Hamlin on the left, drives in, shoots for two, no good. Bixler with the rebound. Bixler will give it to Knipling up top. Pass back to Bixler. He'll go on the right. Over left on to Gadsky. Ball gets inside to Trevor. Foul's going to be on 11. Hamlin, his fourth, fifth team foul. Oxley, 2 points right away. Weidenbach with the ball, passes it to Ring on the right, drives in. Foul is going to be on 22. Oxley, his second, sixth team foul. Ring makes his first shot. Makes his second. Gadsky taking it down. Passes it to Knipling, drives in, passes it to Hofer, loses the ball. Jump ball will be called, Patriots will get it. Hofer gets the ball. Drives in, 2 points. Oxley with the ball, passes off to Bixler. Bixler drives straight down, puts in 2 points. Hamlin on the right, passes up top to Peterson. Over to Trevino on the left, back up top to Weidenbach. He'll shoot for three. No good. Kraus with the rebound. Shoots, no good. Oxley will get the ball. Foul is going to be on five, Weidenbach. His second, sixth team foul. Inside Oxley. There's another good shot. Hamlin on the left. Drives in, passes it to Peterson. Back out to Hamlin. Makes a shot. Gatsky throws it right into Oxley. There's 2 points. Trevino on the left, passes up top to Kraus. Can't do anything, throws it over to Hamlin on the right, down to Peterson on the side. Comes back to Hamlin. He'll shoot for three. No good. Bixler with the rebound. Bixler throws it to Trevor. He'll drive in, stop, throw it out to Gatsky. Foul's going to be on number 34, Peterson. His second, seventh team foul. Gatsky had to shoot. Making his first shot. Makes his second. Weidenbach passes it to Ring. Loses the ball. Foul's going to be on number three. Bixler is fourth. Seventh team foul. Ring up to shoot. Makes his first. Ring makes his shot. Fixer with the ball. Passes it to Oxley. He'll go in, lose it. Weidenbach will take the ball, drive down. Miss, Ring will rebound. Shoots, no good. Ball, Weidenbach will rebound. Shoot back up. Finally goes in. Full timeout called by Patriots. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Picks with the ball, passes Knipling inside to Oxley. He throws into Hofer, throws it back out to Gatsky real quick, up top to Bixler, over to the left to Gatsky, back again over to Trevor inside, loses the ball, Kraus will take it, he'll rush down court. Foul's number 23, Kraus his fourth, eighth team foul. Bixler will get the ball. Drives down court real quick. Passes to Gatsky.
goes in, throws it into Oxley, makes 2 points. 3:45 left in the fourth quarter of the score, 44-63. Patriots. Lamont shooting for three, no good. Knipling will get the ball. Trevor passes back to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Shoots for two, no good. Knox with the rebound. Gives it to Weidenbach. Over to Lamont. Shoots for a right side three, no good. Ring with the rebound. Ring will lose the ball. Trevor will rush down court. Lose it. Weidenbach will take it. He'll run down. Shoot for a three. No good. Bixler takes the ball. He's trying to slow things down. Gives it to Knipling on the left. Inside to Oxley. Oxley can't do anything. Goes back up top to Bixler. Over to left to Trevor. Comes back to Bixler. Patriots will keep the ball. Gadsky with the ball. Up top. Passes Gordon on the right. Comes back to him. Gordon gets the ball. Passes back to Gadsky. They're just kind of run down the clock. Eli with the ball. Cuts back to Gadsky real quick. 2:05 left in the game. Foul's going to be on Weidenbach, his third, ninth team foul. Gadsky up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes his second. Trevino inside, misses his shot. Mallon with the rebound, gives it to Gadsky. Minute 50 left. Gadsky passes off to Eli, comes back up top. Gadsky just kind of trying to keep playing keep away. And Kraus, fifth foul. 10th team foul. Oh, no, he's not out. He hasn't been fouled. Never mind. Anyways. Craig shooting for two. No good. Kraus makes his shot. Foul's going to be on number 20, Warner. His first 17 foul. Kraus up to shoot for two. Kraus makes his first shot. Well, makes his shot. Craig with the ball. Kraus. Castle Steel drive down. Layup is good. 50 seconds left. Anderson with the ball. Gives it to Zach. Back to Warner. Warner will give it to Anderson on the right. Gets to Craig. Throws into Warner. Barely gets the ball. Anderson will get the ball. Pass to Warner. Zach will give it to Craig. Less than 20 seconds left. And that'll end the game. The score, Pirates 49, Patriots 67.